sure you want to know? Does your boyfriend always get his way?
Yes.
Does he admit when he's wrong?
Never.
Does your boyfriend know to build a fire with no matches?
Answer is B. Who cares?
A. Yes. Very well.
Sorry, that question's not on here.
It should be.
Sorry. So zero.
Right, back to work Tuesday.
Need a map?
No, I'm good.
You don't want a map?
Nope, no, I know this park well.
It's kind of end of the season, right? I mean, the weather can change on you. Just turn on a dime.
Less people.
Amen to that. Do you mind me asking you, Mr. No Map, where you're headed?
Blackfoot Trail. I can't wait to show ours. First time here, it's going to be awesome.
I got some bad news for you. I'm really sorry about this, but Blackfoot Trail's closed for the season.
Why?
Had to. I mean, so many yahoos. No, tramping around there, disrespecting everything. This is a treasured site. I don't have to tell you, I guess. And Parks and Recreation want to keep it that way.
Look, going to Blackfoot Trail is kind of the whole point of this trip.
It's $500 if you're caught up there, each. But that'd be $1,000 expensive little camping trip.
All right. Jen, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, Rodeo, here's your medical kit and there's a whistle in there. Try to bring that back and I'll try not to charge it.
$1,000?
Pretty good. Bye. You have a nice trip.
Really?
Last one.
Come on, Dave.
No, this is really important. You know, I've been waiting forever for this. I'm... Just give me...
They're all important. Can't wait till we get back.
Okay, I'm done. Okay?
All right. I don't believe you, but...
Well, either way. So...
Oh, wait, hang on. Let's take a picture. Let's mark the departure. What's a good use, right?
Okay.
Yeah, one of us looks good.
Good one. Here's the one.
Fuck! You okay?
Fuck! That fucking hurt like a bitch!
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I was just walking off. This is real. Let's get out of here. Let's see.
Probably won't need it. Got it taken care of already. Look what I got.
When did you get that?
I got it a few days ago.
You're not gonna need it.
You wanna have a good time on this trip, or you want me to be freaking out? This is what makes me feel safe.
Okay. Well, you're gonna have it. It's useless in your bag. Give it to you. Just gotta clip it to your belt, all right? And you're not gonna need it. Bear spray. Wonder what other goodies you have in there.
Nothing. Let's see. I don't have anything in there. Yeah, hey.
Nothing. Oh, come on.
What?
Seriously? This is a road flare.
I know what it is.
Yeah, this is for when your car breaks down on the side of the highway.
Mm-hmm.
You know this. I know you know this. Jen, come on, if you want a flare, I could have picked up a pen flare. They sell them in any camping store. There's your flare.
Thank you.
You ready?
Think so.
Okay.
Oh, my God!
You good?
Yes. What?
Yeah, and you know, we'd be lucky to see anything bigger than a chipmunk, right?
Trying to turn me on right now?
Is it working?
Yeah, pretty hot.
Speaking of, do you remember the little swimming hole we walked by?
Really?
You said you would.
I said that.
Yes, you did.
And I said maybe.
No. You said yes. Come on, babe.
No, it's like when you say, do you want to order Chinese food tonight? And I'm going, maybe. And then we get Italian. It's like that.
I'm going to be all lonely by myself.
Well, no one's making you do this. Stop it. Oh, my God. Please, what is this?
Don't leave me hanging, babe.
Okay, fine.
You ready?
No.
Come on. Five, four,
three, two, one!
Get some more wood before it gets too dark.
Okay, I'll come help you.
No, I'm back in a sec.
Okay, yep.
No.
Did he go to Denmark first?
No.
I got the D.
It's a really weird story.
I didn't. You chased one enough.
No, I know you didn't. Hey, this is Alex. Alex, this is Brad. Brad, right?
Yeah, hi. How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Were you just walking by, or?
Oh, yeah, I was coming up the trail and ran into your friend here and invited me up for a chat.
Yeah, turns out that he also kind of grew up in the park, or the woods. And he's got a ton of fish, so I thought maybe we could all have dinner tonight.
Couldn't eat small if I wanted to. I mean, I could try, but
I just gotta put a shirt on, right?
Yeah. So you were saying?
Jen?
Yeah.
Would you come help me here for a sec?
What's up?
Hey, come on in.
Mm-hmm.
Comfortable with this? I don't know. This guy could be...
Yeah, I was talking to him for like 10 minutes. He's great.
He's great? Well, he's a liar.
Why'd he be a liar?
Woods? What, the woods of Ireland? Oh, come on.
What to do with anything?
Did you invite him or did he invite
him? I did. You want me to uninvite him?
No, we can't do that.
I can do that. It'd be really awkward.
You'd never be able to do that. I know you.
What do you need help with?
I obviously don't need help.
No, I guess it wasn't obvious because you told me to come in here.
You know what, I don't want to bother y'all, so probably better if I just be on my way and have a nice trip.
Oh, no.
No. You're going to stay, and you're going to have some dinner with us.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was just a misunderstanding, that's all.
All right, then. Let's do it.
You wanted fish.
Mm-hmm.
Thought it was illegal to fish these lakes.
Grandfather law.
So that's when I can old law applies to existing situations, but then new applies to future ones.
I know what a grandfather law is.
Sorry.
Lawyer.
Yeah, I got that. What about you, Alex? What do you do?
Well, right now, my buddy has a landscaping business, so I'm working with him.
You Mexican? I didn't mean anything by that. I thought that's the job that the Mexicans do here.
Well, what he does is pretty high-end. And actually, he's starting a new company soon, so... Great. He's really talented.
Well, then you, Alex.
That looks good.
It does, right? Yeah, and lucky for me... Can't find any fish. I got a license to kill a deer.
Oh, cool.
Fuck me, try to get a license for that these days. You guys have anything we can cook for size with these?
Yeah, you know, I can maybe fry the veggies or potatoes.
The veggies sound good.
Well, let's see the potatoes.
Why don't we do both?
No, let's see the potatoes.
So you're Irish?
Tried to temporary.
Is that New Mexico?
That's a good one. Actually, south of Dublin.
And what do you do for a living out here?
I give backcountry eco tours to tourists that want to, you know, like a deeper experience of the wilderness, you know, something more than camping in a parking lot.
Yeah, that's cool.
I mean, you and Jen are doing it, so it must be cool, right?
How much would something like that cost?
Well, I wouldn't know.
You don't know how much it costs?
I only know how much they pay me, Alex.
Okay, the road part well. We just need to put them on for a few minutes.
Hang on. What we got here?
I can do that.
Oh, I got it. Well, this smells delicious.
Yeah, there's garlic, rosemary, and there's some thyme.
You're a lucky man, Alex.
I know.
So what are your plans? You guys are going to do some amazing hikes, see some spots, what?
I think...
You know, we live really hectic lives, so I think we're just going to, you know, relax. Stay around here for a few days.
Yep.
All right. You're really grabbing life by the balls there, Alex, aren't you? I'm just saying. You know, if I had a beautiful woman here like Jen, I'd want to take her to some spots that weren't on the tourist trail, right? As a matter of fact, Jen, there is this absolutely gorgeous waterfall. I mean, really beautiful. You've probably been there, right, Alex?
Yeah, totally.
Then you know which side of the waterfall to climb down on?
The right side.
Right side? Guess
I wasn't guessing.
Oh, I see these tourists are always trying to go down the left side. I mean, they think it's safer. Fucking idiots.
There's also a frozen arrow. Blackfoot Trail. And if it were me, I don't want to take you to all those spots.
You sure you don't need to go?
I have one.
Let's eat.
Thanks for the fish.
All right. Well, now I'm ready. Cheers.
Night.
Hey, Alex. Yeah. Earlier, you said something. It was a misunderstanding. You want to explain that to me?
It was nothing.
Come on, he's a big boy. Let him answer. It's just a funny thing to say. What do you mean by it?
I'm not sure I understand what you're getting at. Oh, yes, you do.
What? It was a misunderstanding.
It's important. I wouldn't be fucking asking if it wasn't.
It's on me, okay?
Jen. Well, I come back here. And I find my girlfriend talking to this guy. And I'm not sure it's a good idea. That's all. I mean, I don't know you.
So what was the misunderstanding?
You can be some nut. She convinced me otherwise.
Like I said, Alex. You're a lucky guy. Jen, I think you dropped something.
I got it. Thanks.
Why don't you better in the house next time? That'd be fun.
I said I'm sorry. Should we worry about him?
What's that?
Should we worry about him coming back? I don't know.
No, he's just weird. If I'm gonna get my axe, I'm gonna sleep with it in case your fucking dinner guest wants to come back for, you know, dessert or something.
You're mad.
See, I don't understand you.
What?
You invite a total stranger to eat dinner with us, our first night on this trip.
Okay, I didn't know what to do. Right? I was being kind. I'm sorry.
Just stay here. If he turns around and comes back, you yell for me.
my God. That smells amazing. Wow. Thank you. Remember the survey that we took on the way up here? The first question was about how many times your boyfriend has made breakfast in bed for you. Remember that?
Really?
Yeah, and I had to write zero. Well, I guess I have to change that from zero to one.
One, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Was it really zero?
Yeah. Embarrassed?
A little bit. But this isn't even in bed, so I don't...
Believe me, this counts. Thank you. What is it about this place that's so amazing?
Blackfoot Trail?
Yeah. Why is it called that, anyway?
The local tribes called it that because when the trail ends, it circles around this really small lake. And the earth around the lake is black. Mm-hmm. So when they hunted, they followed animal tracks in the black earth, and they called it Blackfoot Trail.
What was the lake called?
I don't know.
Seriously?
No. Picture it, all right? You come up this steep, rocky trail, and then all of a sudden, it levels off, and there's this beautiful, pristine lake. When I was a kid, this was my favorite place in the whole world. You know, it looks so out of place that high up. It's like out of some fantasy novel or something, you know?
Yeah, I have a feeling your geeky side is about to come out.
Oh, what geeky side?
What geeky side? The one that made me watch Legend four times. Just wait for the part where Tom Cruise is waiting by the lake for the big white unicorn to come out.
That's awesome scene! What are you talking about?
Indeed. Okay?
Yeah.
Of course you're going that way.
It's the way.
Let me see it. Alex, that's disgusting. Oh.
It's pretty bad.
You ready?
Ah.
Sorry.
That's not good.
Oh. Is it you're laughing?
Why not? just don't touch it. Don't touch it. Here, let me finish it. Yeah.
It looks
terrible. Great. You got this.
Thank you.
trees and a tent. It's fine, just go back to sleep.
Cool.
That's not an acorn. We didn't make a real pound.
Wasn't there last night, was it?
No.
I want to go home. I don't want to be here anymore.
Jen, come on, don't overreact, okay?
An acorn did that?
Come on, I've waited so long for this trip. We're here, and when you get there, you'll love it. I promise.
Yeah, okay.
Can you do this for me?
Yes. She's a very good artist. I have no idea why you don't give her a chance. But she's a great performer.
You know, it's just not my thing. Nothing.
What?
This is wintergreen. Mm-hmm. You can eat this. This is Grimmie Gum.
Awesome. No.
You sure?
Yes.
I'll
probably feed on it.
You're lost.
What's that smell?
It's nothing.
God, help me. Oh, my God. Oh.
Found it.
Thank God.
Uh-oh.
What is so funny?
Looks like you have a little piece of poo in your face.
I just fell down on it.
You fell? You okay?
I'm fine. Shouldn't we be saving that or something?
No, no, no. We got plenty of water at the lake. I brought the drops.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is this it?
Yeah, just up there.
It's a little bitch to get up, isn't it?
I know. But it's worth it. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. I can't believe this.
Alex.
I don't understand.
This can't be it, right?
Fuck, I was sure. I was like 100% sure. I was...
Can you look at me, please?
Just let me think. Just let me think. Let me think. Let me think. Fuck! God damn it! What the fuck is this?
Please tell me you have a map in your bag.
I never needed a map.
But we do now.
I don't have one.
Then where are we?
I obviously don't know, right?
Wait, you said that you've done this with... so many times.
Yeah,
you said it was like a few years ago you did this.
Yeah, I've been in the park a bunch of times.
The trail, Alex. You said you did the trail.
Yeah. Not since high school, but... It's not,
I put it here. I put it right here.
It's not, I took it out.
What?
Your phone. Took it out.
Where is it?
In the car.
Why would you do that?
I didn't want you on that thing the whole time you were here.
He didn't reach for that once. I wanted to bring it in case we needed it, which we do.
Can't get reception out here anyway.
Well, I would have loved to try. When was the last time you were sure of where you were?
I was sure the whole time.
No, think, Alex. When was it?
I don't know. Maybe the fork in the trail.
The first one? The second one?
First one.
Are you serious?
Just come on, don't freak out.
I don't want to be freaking out right now, but we are in the middle of fucking nowhere. We don't have anything. We don't have a map. We don't have a cell phone. We don't have anything. We haven't seen anyone in so long.
Okay.
Why did we have to come so far out of my first camping trip? Why couldn't it just been a regular trip? Why do you always have to show off?
I'm not showing off.
Why do you always try to impress me?
I'm not trying to impress you, okay?
I'm not fucking impressed right now.
Good. I'm not trying to fucking impress you.
Alex, can we be honest for a second? I'd love to be honest for once. I wish I never came. This whole thing was a mistake.
Come on, Jen.
We should be going home tomorrow. But you fucked it up. You always fuck it all up. You're such a fucking loser. Stupid lake. Why did we have to come here? I don't even care. Why? Why?
I was gonna propose to you.
I had no idea.
We should probably make camp. Be going tomorrow.
No,
it was a raccoon.
You can tell me the truth.
No, I saw the little shit last night. Shit.
Right?
Yeah, we just need to take a turn at that overgrown trail.
That thing was far down.
Oh, we're good. Watch your step. Step there. Shit.
Should we go back?
I don't know.
What are the chances of this leading to something?
Pretty good. Right, it's provincial park. It's got to lead somewhere.
As we come before dark. Right?
so sorry. Do you mean those things you said?
No, I didn't.
Because, Jenn, I mean, if that's the way you feel about
me. I should have never said that. I was just really mad. I'm sorry. I love you.
Do you want to see it?
The ring?
Yeah.
If you want to. No, don't. No, actually, just wait.
So hungry.
I think I have half a protein bar left.
This is all we have? This is it?
Oh, wait a second. Except for, Ta-da!
Come on. Really?
Yeah. You want some?
Yeah.
Ooh. Screw that. You first.
That is so good.
Have some, it's great. That is good. I know this sucks.
Could be worse.
How's that?
At least we're together. I mean,
let's get back in the tent.
Okay. Okay, let's go. It's okay. He's got it off. We're good. Okay, we're good.
I was thinking that I should phone down to the front desk and order some room service. Maybe a couple's massage. safety tissue. We're gonna be okay.
No.
We should get going, okay?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.